half Joe looks from the pub, who comes in, grabs you and starts to smash your head, then yes. Because you know, that arm is not going to attack you, because he's holding you. He's going to attack you with the other arm. That is when we have the Defendo type of shield. Yeah, he grabs me, he wants to smash my head, I put this in, then I can immediately grab. You can attack there, you can attack there, and you can immediately take him down. Nicely drop the body weight on the side of the head and the ribs, and just dislocate his shoulder, okay? Pin him down, look around, scan and move. Comes in. Okay, and this is what he's doing. He grabs you in a way, either this way, this way, this way, this way. One side he's going to grab you, from the other side he's going to come in with repetitive attacks. Okay? Try to grab the arm. As the bully comes into the pub, grabs me, start to smash me. Boom. One is you go under. Over and under. Okay? Nicely, you can grab your own old bicep. Okay? Just to make it extremely awkward to him, you can grab here the skin, the head, the ear, whatever, okay? And you can give it to him, okay? Option number one. Option number two, you miss the timing, okay? In that case, probably the bicep is going to fly into the middle of your face. So I'm there, I cover up, he recoils, but this is when I want to go for this over and under big grip. I missed it, and he comes out again. Bang! Probably your nose is going to go. Immediately, hook it down. Okay. And guess what? You are there again. So, I missed the timing. Bang. Oops. And I ended up under his arm. That's the point. I'm under his arm. Okay? I can hook it down if you want to counter attack. That's fine. Or, both of your arms are here. In that case, oh, take him down like this. These are pretty much the 2-3 options you've got. All the rest involves fine motor skill. It's not going to work. So again, slowly. Comes in, attacks. Elbow is pointing forward,